Hit it, baby.
5, 6, 7, 8
Hi guys, it is currently sometime in the afternoon, the day before Olivia comes here.
Hi, I'm Pablo.
And say your favorite song.
My favorite song is All American Bitch.
Hi, my name is Kayla, and my favorite song is Jealousy.
I'm really excited, especially since, I don't think you know, but last year, Pablo, I think you know, when we lined up last year, I had tickets for GA and we slept overnight. And then when I ended up getting my ticket to the security person, I found out it wasn't Pitt.
Okay, this is ultra zoomed out, so this is the real view I have. This is more accurate to the view I have. So yeah.
I don't know if you know that, but I never got Pitt that night.
That's what happened? Because I know you went upstairs.
Yeah, I was mezzanine, which means balcony. I swear on tonight, we are number two. So I'm making up for last year. The trauma is gonna disappear after tonight. It's all gonna go.
Teenage dream for real.
Okay,
she's a baddie. We're a baddie.
Look at, what number are you? What number are you? Let them know.
One. Shout out to Olivia Rodrigo and shout out to Luis Pyridge.
So the wind this day was brutal and ruining every piece of footage that I had. And you can clearly tell from every piece of footage I have before this too. So basically it was the next morning, it was like 9 a.m. I went to my grandma's, I showered, I came back. I left at like 3 a.m. Or not even, I don't know, it definitely wasn't that early. But anyway, I wanted to show you guys the merch truck in this clip. And I think I briefly mentioned to Kayla, like, hey, like what song are you most excited to hear?
I'm so excited for Chapel. Sorry, I just had to say that because
I'm so excited for Chapel.
You made a sign last night? You guys, I knocked out for so long. I was asleep for so long. I love that. Chapel, the number one Pink Pony Club member is right here. You better notice her tonight. What are you most excited for about your outfits for tonight?
I like that I DIY'd it, kind of.
I know, I also DIY'd my whole outfit.
And... Oh, I DIY'd some.
And I'm wearing cowboy boots, but I'm not from here, so it's kind of fun.
I know, that's what I'm most excited for, because I know that cowboy boots are everyone's like first favorite accessory.
It's literally just like a parachute.
Okay. Corner to corner.
Corner to corner.
Okay, those guys are corner. Oh, it looks okay, it. Okay. Maybe it doesn't.
I'll get the bag.
Actually, fun fact, after that was taken, the cops came in the middle of us putting up our tents, and they were telling us that we couldn't have our tents up, and that just made it funnier because we were in the middle of visually putting them up. But they were really cool, so it was okay. Like, they were nice. They understood that we were, like, you know, excited for Olivia. This clip also got ruined by the wind. Basically, what I was saying is that they look great, and Devin got selected to be the guts guide, which is basically a person who gets selected by the fan page to help record the tour.
Okay, what does Olivia Rodrigo say in the clean version of Vampire?
Dream Crusher.
Yes.
Yes, this is the vlog. We're finally vlogging again. So go ahead and tell us how last night went.
Last night actually went great. Kind of like at the top, like head of my camping experiences.
Oh, 100%.
The girls weren't fighting. Everybody's like crossed arms.
Love. Okay, so we're finally in the VIP line. After all of this, we look cute. We look so good.
We have VIP.
Hi. Say hi. I'm vlogging.
Oh,
you guys look so good. I mean, I love your guts tour outfits. Who are you guys wearing? Show us the idea of your outfit.
The outfit, you go first.
Well, I got this from Shein for $12. I might return it. I got the pants from Amazon. The tech's still on it, so I might return these two. But I'm keeping the Converse.
Wait, I think it's on the time of my on my shirt.
Okay.
Red shirt, Princess Polly, skirt, Sarah, Walmart, Amazon.
Nice.
Marshalls, I think, Addicted, Marshalls, Amazon.
Cute. We love all of the things. Are you ready?
Yes, I'm so ready.
And I'm excited. Buddies. So do you know what I love? That I have a slight sunburn.
Did it get my blush?
It does. It's giving blush, and then the butterflies are helping it stand out.
So just make sure that they stay in line.
and then they walk. So
I'm
gonna
have you stay out of here. I'm going for center. Like,
same.
Dead center. Dead
center. You said we're gonna split? Oh my god. I'm so excited. Okay guys, welcome back to the vlog. We are currently at Barricade. We are at Barricade. We are at Barricade.
Barricade.
We've spent 33 hours in line. Is that right?
It was like 36. It was like really close to
36. 36 hours in line. 36. And it was worth it. Do you feel it was worth it?
Very much worth it.
So I can't wait to get recordings of us screaming, crying,
throwing up,
spilling our guts.
Screaming, crying,
spilling our guts.
And fall of Midwest.
Yeah!
Thank you. This next one comes with a little story about a girl who went to Chili's.
Yeah, I love Chili's!
Because it was the nicest restaurant in town.
Yeah!
And she walked in and had met her date, and he had the ugliest outfit you've ever seen. Yeah. On.
Yeah. Ugly jeans.
I didn't ask her any questions, nothing like that.
No.
I told her, don't waste your time on him.
Yep.
But she didn't listen because...
Because she's just a girl!
You know what they say?
Get through.
Not a girl.
Fell in love with the photo Sarah.
I want it to be known, I've been waiting for my pinkest karma for so long. That's the main song that I want to hear.
You think one thing that Olivia and I have in common is that we both write the best revenge songs in the world. Honestly.
Who knew that we'd let it get this bad when it ended? It's comical. Bridges you burn and karma is real. Hope it's your turn. I heard from Katie, you're losing it lately. Move back with your parents and take girls who are.
But I can't ignore the crazy visions of me in LA. I heard that there's a special place where boys
and girls. Oh, that's why he asked. I'm like, what a random fucking question.
No, I mean,
I'm having wicked dreams of leaving Tennessee. Yes, Santa Monica, I swear it's calling me. I'll make my mama proud. It's gonna cause a scene. She sees her baby girl. I know she's gonna scream.
Yeah.
love you in Tennessee, you're always on my mind. And mama, every Saturday, I can hear your southern draw a thousand miles away singing.
Yeah. Oh, Oh, think about the damage that we do. Cause I was going down, but I was doing it with you. And everything we broke and all the trouble that we made. But I say that I hate you with a smile on my face.
So unique. Easily found a new girl and it only took a couple weeks. Remember when you said that you wanted to get me away?
33 hours together.
I love meeting you.
It was so nice meeting you,
though.
Bye, vlog.
Bye. Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye. Goodbye, you guys.
Bye.
Bye.
So, vlog, we made it through the night. My voice is gone. She's not coming back.
I almost died. I almost de-worded in the middle of the pit. Like.
Yeah, she was like not feeling good. She was very dehydrated. But good night, vlog.
Good night, Guts Tour.
Goodbye, Guts Tour.